क्लास 6, सब्जेक्ट सिविक्स, टॉपिक अर्बन लोकल गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज। इन दिस लेसन अर्बन लोकल गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज पार्ट 1 वी लर्नड अबाउट 1 द नगर पंचायत विच इज सीन इन स्मॉल टाउन्स with population below 20,000, 2. Municipal Council, which is seen in towns where the population is below 10 lakhs. Today, let us learn more about 3. Municipal Corporation, which is found in big cities. Municipal Corporation, the local body that provides different services to the people in big cities, is called municipal corporation. The first municipal corporation in Maharashtra was established at Mumbai, and the total number of members in a municipal corporation depends on the population of the city. The members elect a mayor or a deputy mayor from among themselves. The mayor is considered to be first citizen of the city. He presides over all the meetings of the municipal corporation. The general body meeting of the municipal corporation is the place where all the important issues are discussed and decisions regarding the developments of the city are taken here. The committees of the corporation. The corporation carries out its work through committees like Education Committee, that is, the Education Committee is a standing committee of the Midwest Archives Conference, which shall develop, implement, and report on an educational programs for MAC, which may include workshops. A committee that discusses the education of children in a particular local authority. Health committee, that is, a health and safety committee, can be an important way to improve conditions of the job. The committee provides a forum for employees and management to work together to solve health and safety problems. Conduct regular walk around inspections to identify potential health. Transport committee, that is, the remit of the committee is to examine the expenditures, administration, and policy of the Department for Transport and its associated public bodies, etc. The municipal corporation also has a chief executive officer known as the municipal commissioner. The commissioner is appointed by the state government. From the Indian Administrative Service, that is IAS, he implements the decisions made by the corporation. He takes the help of the officers in charge of various departments such as health, water, sanitation, and housing. The municipal commissioner also prepares the annual budget of the corporation and remains present for the general body meetings. For example, If a corporation takes the decision of putting a ban on the use of plastic bags, then the actual implementation of this policy is done by the commissioner. He also prepares the annual budget of the corporation and remains present for the general body meetings. Functions of the municipal corporation. 1. Water supply. That is, water supply is the provision of water by public utilities, commercial organizations, community, NGOs, or by individuals, usually via a system of pumps and pipes. 2. Protection of environment. That is, environmental protection is the practice of protecting the natural environment by individuals, organizations, and governments. Its objectives are to conserve natural resources and the existing natural environment, and where possible, to repair damage and reserve trends. 3. Electricity. That is, electricity is the set of physical phenomena associated with the presence and motion of matter that has a property of electric charge. 4. Registration of birth, death, marriages. That is, it is an act to provide for the voluntary registration of certain births and deaths for the establishment of general registry offices, for keeping registers of certain births, deaths, and marriages, and for certain other purposes. 5. Elementary education. That is, elementary education is the first level or stage of education that a child starts with. It is the stage that all students necessarily have to complete to get a basic education. India is a country that has a very large number of children, mostly between the age of 6 to 15, who work as child laborers. 6. Permission of construction. That is, permission of construction is an official document that gives you permission to build on land or to make changes to a building. Commercial and residential building permits are issued by the county building inspectors. 7. Provide information about the dangerous buildings. That is, any building or structure which due to its perilous structural state is liable to cause harm to its user and past buyers, whether now or in the future, it regards as dangerous. Repair the building or render it safe. Demolish it to remove the danger. 8. Public transport. That is, public transport is also known as public transportation, public transit. It is a system of transport in contrast to private transport for passengers by group travel system available for use by the general public, typically managed on a schedule, operated on established routes, and that charge a posted fee for each trip. Sources of revenue of the corporation. House tax, that is, the fine charged on property tax is equal to a certain percentage of the amount of the taxes. Also, the property tax charged from the property owner varies from one state to another. However, in general, the percentage of property tax ranges from 5% to 20%. Entertainment tax, that is, entertainment tax, also sometimes referred to as amusement tax, is any tax levied on any form of commercial entertainment, such as movie tickets, exhibitions, sport events, and more. The entertainment tax has, in the most cases, the form of indirect tax, which is levied on buyer. Property tax, that is, property tax is a tax paid on property owned by an individual or other legal entity, such as a corporation. It is calculated by a local government where the property is located and paid by the owner of the property. The tax is usually based on the value of the owned property, including land. Raising tax, that is, if a government or other authority raises tax or taxes, it gets money by making people pay a tax to them. A government has a duty to raise taxes in order to defend the nation. Water tax, that is, there are different kinds of tax on water, like tap water and VAT. The aim of these taxes is to encourage companies and households to use water more sparingly. State government grants, that is, meaning of government grant, the assistance was given by the government in cash or kind with certain specific conditions. Also, the transaction with the government which cannot be separately identified from normal trading of the organization are not considered as a grant. Profession tax, that is, it is a tax on all kind of professions, trades, and employments, and levied based on the income of such profession, trade, and employment. It is levied on employees, a person carrying on business, including freelancers, professionals, etc. Professional tax is the tax levied and collected by the state governments in India. It is an indirect tax. A person earning an income from salary or anyone practicing a profession such as chartered accountant, company secretary, lawyer, doctor, etc. are required to pay this professional tax. Local government bodies, urban. There are three contents, that is, Nagar Panchayat, Municipal Council, Municipal Corporation. The strength of members of Nagar Panchayat is minimum 9, and maximum 15. The strength of members of municipal council is minimum 17 and maximum 38. The strength of members of municipal corporation is the total number of members in proportionate to the population. Office barriers. Office barriers of Nagar Panchayat is President and Vice President. Office barrier of Municipal Council is President and Vice President. Office barrier of Municipal Corporation is Mayor and Deputy Mayor. Officials. Officials of Nagar Panchayat is an executive officer. Officials of Municipal Council is a chief officer. Officials of Municipal Corporation is a commissioner. From the list given below, identify the functions of the corporation and make a list. Water supply, providing electricity for the streets, public transport in cities, police, demolition of unauthorized construction, permission for construction, elementary education, fire brigade, protecting the borders of the country, registration of birth, death, marriages, deciding the railway timetable, protection of environment. So different functions are given, and from this you have to identify the functions of municipal corporation and make a list of the functions of municipal corporation. Make a chart giving information about the urban local government bodies according to the points given below. Points: Nagar Panchayat, Municipal Council, Municipal Corporation. First point is office barriers and officers. So in first point, you have to fill in the information about the office barriers and officers of Nagar Panchayat. Answer is President and Vice President, Chairman, Executive Officer, Councillors. Office barriers and officers of Municipal Council. Answer is President, Vice President, Corporators, Executive Officer. Office barriers and officers of Municipal Corporation. Answer is Mayor, Deputy Mayor, Corporators, Municipal Commissioner. Second point, number of members of Nagar Panchayat. Answer is 10 elected ward members, 3 nominated members. Number of members of Municipal Council. Answer is determined so as to be in proportion to the population of the city. Number of members of Municipal Corporation. Answer is determined so as to be in proportion to the population of the city. Name the following. First one is the elected members of Municipal Corporation. The answer is the elected members of municipal corporation is corporators. Second one is any two committees of the municipal corporation. Answer is health committee, transport committee are the two committees of the municipal corporation. Third one is he prepares the annual budget on the municipal corporation. Answer is the municipal commissioner prepares the annual budget of the municipal corporation. Answer in brief. Name the various committees of the municipal corporation. So, you have to name the various committees of the municipal corporation. Second one is, what are the sources of revenue of the corporation? So, what are the different types of sources of revenue of the corporation? You have to answer. Thank you.